In his 77th year of life, Hrishikesh Mukherjee had not made a film for more than a decade before he made Jhooth Bole. But he had not been sitting idle. He had been in constant touch with the visual medium, and that had kept him busy in the intervening period between his last film and now.
In between, I made more than 80 episodes for Doordarshan, which amounts to making 10 feature films. But I didn't do feature film because by ill health, my health problem.
Over the years, Rishida had always preferred working with his favorite set of actors and technicians. But with the cycle of nature taking its toll, he had to adapt to a new team while working on his latest project. Yet, on this fresh and youthful looking film, though his actors belong to a much younger generation, his technicians are all workhorses from a different era, all well advanced in years.
One beautiful thing about this unit is, the associate director is 72 years old. Then comes the cameraman who is 73, 74 years old, Mr. Jan Mistri. Then comes me, I am 70, across 76, I am 77. Then the sound record is 82. So all these artists, they feel they are teenagers before us.
Though Hrishikesh Mukherjee has in the past made films such as Abhiman and Anand, which won both critical and commercial acclaim, it has always been his almost P.G. Woodhouse-style comedies like Golmaal and Chupke Chupke. The strength of a master storyteller is that he adapts to changing situations. And according to this filmmaker, though the storyline of his film flows from an old plot that he had been toying with for many years, he has managed to give it a new look to remain in tune with the times.
If I go out, I go out by making the type of films I have made all through my life. That was my conviction. Because my attitude towards life would be my attitude towards art. So you find no difference between my earlier films and this film. As sober as it used to be.